we...
Okay, okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No! It's me! Winning!
What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension.
What about the rest?
Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think
everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New
Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. You guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there. You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers. Flip. How's it looking up there?
Not great.
Did you imagine?
There is one more sniper.
We've got you covered. Hurry and get that Dimensionator.
All right. Looks like the sky's clear of snipers. Let's move.
Stop us now!
Cannot be far.
Gotta find some ammo.
Of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he...
go? What's your move, Nefarious?
Look upon my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let them distract you!
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
You
his army. Take him down.
Come together to fight! for your beloved Emperor! They're all...
gone?
Hello? No one?
Nope.
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothingness!
He's overclocking the Dimensionator! Hurry!
Empty
I can get
void.
You up to...
Say goodbye!
This is the part where you lose!
You really thought you had me? We can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?